Hey guys, Data here. Hope everybody's doing well. We're still in the center of the Euclid Galaxy in No Man's Sky on the PlayStation 4, and I think today we're going to experiment with what happens when you enter a hole, a black hole from the center of the universe. Does it take you further out, or just shoot you somewhere else in a different quadrant? Never tried it out, so I think today is going to be the day for that. Alright, I think we found a black hole. It's a candidate here. Let me zoom in on that and lock in on it. Alright, as you can see, the distance to the center is 916 light years. So we're very close. So we'll just head on over there and take a look at the system. It's already been discovered by Magpie42. Alright, why don't we shoot some of these out of the way? Maybe we'll gather a couple resources here. Alright, there's the black hole in No Man's Sky. Why don't we check out the galaxy map and verify the location? I'm not going to try to pronounce that name, but it's, here we go, 916 light years. So why don't we enter the black hole and go for a ride, see where we end up. Alright, it looks like we arrived in an undiscovered system. Not going to try to pronounce that name either. And let's take a quick look around. We traveled 5,959 light years and blew out an instrument. Alright, what do we have here? Doesn't look like anybody's been here at all. Nobody's claimed it, anything. Let's check out the location of where we're at. Looks like we're still at the center, but we are now 873 light years. So we went a little closer. So black holes may not take you any further out. They'll just take you closer in, it seems. Let's take a little look around. There's the center. See if we can find a black hole around here. See if it's one that we originated from. If not, I think the only thing we may have proven with this experiment is that I am lost. Because that is not the same black hole we started at. Alright. Well, that answers that question. There's the center. Alright, we'll catch you guys in the next video. I gotta find my way back home. Peace.